long ago, two races ruled over the earth, humans and monsters. One day, war broke out between the two races. After a long battle, the humans were victorious. They sealed the monsters underground with a magic spell. Many years later, Bounty Bot 201X. Legend says that those who climb the mountain never return. That's a long way down. I'm just gonna get the mouse out of the way here. Hello, my name is Sean's Legacy, and it's about time that I said this. Welcome to Undertale. Now, I already booted this up a little bit ago. I didn't spoil too much for myself, but, yeah. I'm gonna try to reenact, my first impression on the game. I'm not... I made the mistake of deleting the original recording. Sorry. But, yeah. Okay, here's what I'm gonna start reenacting. I'm just gonna walk around that...
Howdy! I'm Flowey. Flowey the flower. Why did you make me introduce myself? It's rude to act like you don't know who I am. Oh. Someone ought to teach you proper manners. I guess little me'll have to do. Ready? Here we go. That was new. See that heart? That's your soul, the very culmination of your being. Your soul starts out weak, but can grow strong if you gain a lot of LV. What's LV stand for? Love, of course. You want some love, don't you? Don't worry, I'll share some with you. Down here, let me share through little white friendliness spots.
Sure.
Are you ready? Move around! Get as many as you can!
Hey, buddy. You missed her. Let's try again, okay?
Is this a joke? Are you brained? Run into the bullets! Friendliest bullets.
Golly.
You know what's going on here, don't you? You just wanted to see me suffer. Die!
What a terrible creature, torturing such a poor, innocent youth.
Ah, do not be afraid, my child. I am Toya, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to come here in a long time. Come, I will guide you through the catacombs. This way.
Okay, I was just reenacting my first reaction. Shadow of the Ruins looms above, filling you with determination. HP fully restored. Okay. So, I really like this game. It's a really good one.
Welcome to your new home, innocent one. Allow me to educate you in the operation of the ruins.
sight of them. Yeah, but, only the fearless may proceed. Foolish ones, brave ones, both walk not the middle ones. Road. Yeah, anyway, I had to turn down the volume because I couldn't hear myself talk because of how loud the music was, and there doesn't seem to be any settings in-game, so, yeah.
To make progress here, you will need to trigger several switches. Do not worry, I have labeled the ones that you need to flip.
Okay. Press Z to read signs. Bit late there, but okay. Stay on the path. Don't tell me what to do.
Is over on the wall. Please press the switch,
Toya. This game is nice. I really like this game. This is fun.
Go on, press the switch on the left.
There.
Please press the switch too,
Toya.
Splendid. I am proud of you, little one. Let us move to the next room. May attack you. You will need to be prepared for the situation. However, worry not. The process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. While you are in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation.
Not quite how that works, but okay.
Stop for time. I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy.
Okay. You encountered the dummy. Yeah, no. Here's a bit of an Easter egg. Dummy stands around absent-mindedly. Oh, oops!
Oops. You saw nothing.
Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, let's get back to the, there's a little bit of an Easter egg that I found. If I, just do this several times.
He said, but was flattered anyway.
The restroom room is the Eastern Room's blueprint.
Yeah. This is the puzzle, but here, take my hand for a moment.
Yeah, so she basically only through the entire thing.
Puzzles seem a little too dangerous for now. You've done excellently thus far, my child. However, I have a difficult request to ask of you. I would like for you to walk to the end of this room. Forgive me for this.
Okay.
ultimate reason for this exercise. To test your independence. I must attend to some business, and you must stay alone for a while. Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I will give you a cell phone. If you have any need for anything, just call. Be good, alright?
So, now I have a cell phone. About battling monsters. If you act a certain way, fight until you almost defeat them. They might not want to battle you anymore. If a monster does not want to fight you with ease, use some mercy. Briefly crinkling through the leaves fills you with determination. HP fully restored. You won 0 XP in 2. Excellent. Alright. This is Toya. You want to know more about me? Well, I'm afraid there's nothing much to say. I'm just a silly little lady who worries too much. This game is awesome. This game, like, it's great. Winson purchased meekly. Shift. Okay. It's like, do that. You earned absolutely nothing. Yay! Okay. Which you prefer, cinnamon or butterscotch? Biscotch. Oh, that's it. Thank you very much. Hello, this is Toya. You do not dislike cinnamon, do you? I know what your preference is, but would you turn up your nose if you found it on your plate? Right, I understand. Thank you for being patient, by the way. Thank you. Johnson Jr. Okay. I can spare one of them. Alright. Fuck it, didn't understand what he said about this flyer anyway. Let's just see thing. Ribbit. I nearly ran into that one. Okay. Okay, so I think I got the maze down here. Easy enough. Wilson approaches meekly. Bye. Alright. Didn't you mean the side downstairs? Alright. Partner? Who said you could push me around? So you're asking me to move over? Okay. Just for you, Duncan. You want me to move some more? Alrighty. How's this? Push me. Okay. That's the wrong direction? Okay. I think I got it. Stay there? Give me a real workout. Aren't things easier when you just ask? The cheese has been here for quite a long time. It's stuck to the table. Knowing the mouse might one day leave its hole and get the cheese. It fills you with determination. Right. This is Toya. You want to say hello again? Salutations. Is that enough? let's see. This is Toya. Why are you bored? Fist of Iron. Can you do that for me? Golly. This is Toya. Hello, my friend. Sorry, I do not have much to say. It was nice to hear your voice, though. How adorable. I could pinch your cheek. You can serve you can certainly find better than an old woman like me. Oh my god. Are they gone yet? This ghost keeps saying out loud repeatedly, pretending to sleep. Sure. Oh. Here comes Namstablook. Namstablook. Threat and cheer. He gave a nice look, a patient smile. Namstablook looks just a bit better.
just makes me really good.
And then school just wants to show you something.
Let me try. I call it Dapper Luke. Do you like it?
Naps Book eagerly awaits your response.
I usually come to the ruins because there's nobody around. But today I met somebody nice. Oh, I'm rambling again. I'll get out of your way.
What? Wait, hold on a second. I think I missed something. Back here. Alright. Ah, what's this? It says take one. Take a piece of candy? Yeah. You took a piece of candy. Press C to open the menu. Winston approaches meekly. Yeah, fine. let's go and move forward here. Oh. Did you miss it? Spider breaks down and to the right. Come eat food made by spiders for stars of spiders. Proceeds go to real spiders. Yay! Let's see here. Leave 7 golden web? Sure. Some spiders crawled down and gave you a donut. Oh, that's nice. Okay, let's go and see here. What's this?
Ribbit.
I heard using F4 can make you have a full screen. But what does F4 stand for? 4 frogs? I have only seen a maximum of 3 frogs in this room. This is troubling, to say the least, Ribbit. make gossip. Okay.
VIP.
Okay. This one doesn't have a care. Gossip that doesn't have a care in the world. Alright. You earn your 0 XP and 2 gold. Yay! I've heard that if you are quite merciful for a human, surely you know now a monster wears a yellow tag name when you can spare it. What do you think of that? Very helpful. It is rather helpful. Remember, sparing is just saying you won't fight. Maybe one day you'll have to do it even if the name isn't yellow. There's an ant-sized frog in a crack in the wall. It waves at you. Yeah. Hello? I just realized that it has been a while since I have cleaned up. I was not expecting to have company so soon. There are probably a lot of things lying here and there. You can pick them up, but do not carry more than you need. Someday, you might see something you may need. XP of 5 gold. Nice. Let's see here. What is this? You found a faded ribbon. Interesting. I think this. There we go. fell down a hole. Now I can't get up.
No, wait, alright, sorry.
Go on without me. Wait, ghosts can fly, can't they?
Oh well. That's fun. Okay.
XP and 8 gold. Wow, that's nice.
Alright. It's a switch. Press it. Yes. You get a clicking sound.
Yay!
Okay. What's this?
If you can read this, press the red switch.
Okay. Easy enough. It's a switch. Press it. Yes. You get a clicking sound.
Gives you determination.
Scotch cinnamon pie.
I thought we might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here. So I will hold off on snail pie for tonight. Here, I have another surprise for you. Okay, let's see. This is it. A room of your own. I hope you like it. Is something burning? Make yourself at home.
This was our new home, which was named Home. As our great king is, he is pretty lousy at names. The ends of the tools have been filed down to make them safer. Wow. Anything? No? Okay. Alright, let's see here. There's some white fur stuck in the drain. The size of the pie intimidates you too much for you to eat it. Inside the cupboard are cookie cutters from gingerbread monsters. Or for gingerbread monsters. The stovetop is very clean. Toyo must use fire magic instead. That's nice. For some reason, there is a brand name chocolate bar in the fridge. Huh. I take it it's Hershey's.
Hello. Did you want to hear?
it's called 72 Uses for Snails. How about it?
Sure.
Here's an exciting snail fact. Did you know that snails have a chainsaw-like tongue called a radulae? Interesting. Well, follow me if you need anything else. Instead. Hey. Okay, now I'm curious. It is dangerous to play here.
Sorry, zoned out for a second.
I want to go down here. It is drafty here. You will catch a cold. I wanna go down here. It is dusty here. You will catch a cough. No, I won't. I wanna go down here. I don't wanna see what's down here. You can't tell me what to do. There's nothing to see here.
There clearly is. Now let me go.
Do you want to read a book?
No. I want to go in here. I want to go over here. I want to see what's on here.
I do not like the game you are playing. I'm not playing a game. I want to see what's down here. Why not go for a walk in the garden? Because you're hiding something very clearly. Really, no. No, I'm wanting to go in here.
What the heck? What? What's that? That's the same expression she made with the talking dummy. Or the dummy that just floated away.
Okay. What is it? Okay. I have to do something. Stay here.
I knew it.
Okay. You wish to know how to return home, do you not? Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins. A one-way exit to the rest of the underground. I'm going to destroy it. No one will ever be able to leave here again. Now be a good child and go upstairs.
No. I want to see the ruins.
Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I've seen it again and again. They come, they leave, they die. You naive child. If you leave the ruins, they, Asgore, will kill you. I'm only protecting you. Do you understand? Go to your room.
Okay.
Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning. Jeez, okay. You want to leave so badly?
just like the others. There's only one solution for this. Prove yourself. Prove to me that you are strong enough to survive.
Toya walks away. see where she is. I know I'm not too interested. Okay, nobody picked up. Ah. I hope I don't get into another fight. Oops. Let's see. Okay. Alright. I keep on pressing escape. I should stop doing that. Okay. So we're finally leaving the ruins. Alright. It's a really long hallway, a really long hallway, and there's a door, and there's a flower. Oh boy, okay.
Clever. Very clever. You think you're really smart, don't you? In this world, it's kill or be killed. So you're able to play by your own rules. You spare the life of a single person. I bet you feel really great. You didn't kill anybody this time. But what will you do if you meet a relentless killer? You'll die and you'll die and you'll die. Until you tire of trying. What will you do then?
Will you kill out of frustration? Or will you give up entirely on this world?
And let me inherit the powers of enjoyment.
I am the president of this world's
future.
Don't worry, my little monarch. My plan isn't regicide. This is so much more interesting.
Okay. Alright.
Undertale. By Toby Fox.
Okay, so now we're starting the game. I think this is a good place to stop it. Okay, this is Undertale. I'm gonna be doing a series on this, and I think I should make the episodes rather long, like this one, so yeah. I like this game. This has been a really interesting game. The fact that there's a sort of self-aware factor to it is really interesting. And, yeah. Until next time, this is Sean's Legacy. Signing off! Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Yeah, by the way, there isn't going to be any outro screen for this series because, the episodes are too long. The next episode's probably going to go completely unedited, so, yeah. Sorry.